Hello, and welcome to another episode of Hotkey Highlights, brought to you by Actionable Insights. My name is Seth Harrison, and today I want to talk about the forward slash key. When you're in Xactimate and you're sketching, especially a water loss, it's usually a good idea to annotate the sketch so that you can show where the source of loss happened, where the water crept out into the other affected areas, and you can use the annotation tools in order to speed that process up. Now, typically, you can come up here to the Annotation tab, and you can find the arrow, but as you can see, there is a forward slash hotkey that can make things much easier. So as I have sketched this room, and I'll add another room and another room, I am saying essentially that it started in room one and crept into rooms two and three, this water loss. So I'm gonna hit the forward slash key, and you can see it changes my cursor to a little crosshair, and I'm gonna click and hold as I drag. So I can say, and then hit arrow key, forward slash, forward slash, forward slash. So now I can quickly draw these arrows rather than coming up and clicking a few different buttons with my mouse, keeping my hands on my keyboard so I can work faster and more efficiently. This has been another Hotkey highlight on using the forward slash in order to draw arrows. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you next week.